Jeff, are you all right?
Yeah.
Mom, don't worry about Jeff.
He's a baby. Have y'all had your sex talk with your parents and all that?
Yes.
Okay, well, let me just give you some little pointers about it.
I don't know. It's okay.
I'm going to use this moment with my grandkids as a real bonding experience.
Whoa. What's in the box, Miss Cade?
Oh, this little country cottage I got for the girls, but I just need you to put it together.
Yep, I get it now.
Well, suppose I don't put this house together today.
Well, suppose I don't serve you this gumbo today. There's things married people do, and then there's things dating people, and you don't do the same thing. You don't want to do that.
Back when I was a kid and bowling all the time, half the fun came from just sitting around talking.
When the hands start reaching around, touching things. The lights are looking good.
It's really not as much about decorating the tree as it is having the Robertson family all together.
Okay, look, y'all, who wants to do the balls? Me!
It's a beautiful picture. It's like a Norman Rockwell painting. It just warms my heart.
Oh, nope, don't do that. Whispering in your ear all these sweet nothings. They might turn into something. You don't want to do that.
You know, I just wish somebody gave me this speech 50 years ago.
Holding hands. You don't want to do that. No tongue, too early. We don't want to do that. Pretty hair. Don't do that. And you're the man. You don't do that. If she gets a little too close, you don't want to do that.
I learned the hard way, buddy.
Really good. You're just petting JJ.
Be nice. This is our trip to the magazine. Hush.
I had no idea how much fun this was going to be. I just love this whole thing.
Did I ever tell you about the time your father was conceived?
Are you kidding me?
This is the most fun I've had forever, Sadie. So glad y'all invited me.
And that, ladies, is how it's done.
Hold my towel there, JJ.